on the most beautiful planet in the solar system. Many of us are unable to see the beauty. And in a world of abundance, many of us feel impoverished. In times of great change, many of us feel stuck and spiritually exhausted. We've worked hard, journeying through our many stories, our inner child, our relationship blocks, and our karmic ties. And in spite of our best efforts, we still feel frustrated, as if some critical piece of the jigsaw puzzle is missing. In this book, you will find that piece. It's been spoken of from the very beginning. Indeed, this book reflects ancient wisdom, but with a new and powerful awareness emerging in our consciousness today. So what is it? The answer to this question has beauty and sweetness to it that is beyond the reasoning of your mind and can only truly be heard by your heart. Yes, love is it. And this is what this book is about, the transformative power of love, always here and now in your heart. This is Love's Alchemy. And more than the name of a book, Love's Alchemy is a concept for this time, a concept that our survival and our evolution depend upon. How to live and evolve in love. James Twyman asked a very important question. Why do you want to be a spiritual author? I loved this question because it pinpointed my passion about being the love I want to see in the world, about the language of love and how it transforms, heals, brings in the miracles we long for. Love's Alchemy is a narrative of my personal experience in bringing these ancient wisdoms to life in love. And it's how you too can live in love, expressing your highest potential. This is a book for now, about what is coming next. It heralds a new age, a shift from lack, limitation, and fear to fulfilling our great potential. When we are in our hearts and connected through a frequency of love, we are inspired, our intuition deepens, and creativity comes to the fore. Love's Alchemy takes you home. It has a high spiritual frequency and is not merely to be read, but absorbed, contemplated, and meditated. It calls you to live as the alchemist, using your fears as the lead to create gold, the life you long for in its most enlightened form. If you're willing to receive it into your heart, you and your world could be changed forever. It's a practical book and focuses on 7 powerful principles, each one transformative in its own right. And it utilizes metaphysical technologies, extremely simple, but do not be deceived by their simplicity. My book, Love's Alchemy, is supported by seminars held internationally and also the online resource, lovesalchemy.com. I am Sky Shayne Innes, author of Love's Alchemy, Extraordinary Awareness for Extraordinary Living. In anticipation, I thank you deeply. I know how busy we all are, and I honor and value your time and your commitment to this highest frequency of love that such a vote represents. Like a prayer carried on the wings to all dimensions.